So Valhazak is my next target for that. Yes, I do. And I have the perfect Elder Dragon to slay for such an event.
Oh yeah, because you actually does Nerdy Gonclave count as a
Yes, he is an Elder Dragon.
Okay.
I mean he is Elder Dragon class, so let's see if I can get some good muns out of this. Shinook! I'm going to eat first because you never know where it's gonna fuck you.
Yeah, I found that out earlier. Yeah,
not bad.
My stupid self I haven't done any investigations. So I have a lot of those to go through. But if I thought you just had them on the over
as you go.
Go away.
You do them a set number of times and then they go away.
Yeah, so some of them probably just won't be deleted.
Yeah. The ones that say that are pretty much all monster, you can fuck those out of there.
Me and this one had about a 30-minute fight before I got knocked out.
Damn. That's unfortunate. She put up a decent fight before I got my ass flogged.
Be careful.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't expect to see one in the new world too.
Damn. Ooh, carbolite ore. Nice.
Carbolite ore.
I'll hurt you, Mitchell.
No.
Don't you fucking insult me like that.
Curbly door.
I'll hurt you.
Kerblitzity.
Mitch.
Don't do that.
I'm sorry. I truly am.
Thank you.
Da 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 da. Rise! Fight! You want to calm your tits? Hey lady, calm your tits. Yes, and she's a cunt. Yeah. She's got me on the fucking wall right now. Go sleep, bitch. Do your best to take out the tail right now. I got the powder. Oh, too late. And also, that affects everyone that's within the immediate area that's alive. Like, it could affect me from where we were before. Yep. Nope. Was it a poison spank?
No.
Not so bad. Surprising. Her tail is what poisons you. Listen here, you cunt. The reason why your Wrath of Lover doesn't love you anymore is because you're such a fucking cunt with that poison. She's running off. Down this way. Is the Wrathian resistant to poison?
I don't think so. No, she's not.
Cool trick, lady. Let me show you. Oh. Let me show you mine. Lucky me, I got away from it. That's close. I didn't get hit. Wasn't all bad. She is not happy, man. I think she wants to talk about it. Maybe some emergency. She might have the flu. Some good damage right there. Couldn't make it out. Sharpening. One, two, we're good. And now I have an entire minute of infinite sharpness. Let's go! Mounted that bitch! Let's focus on the tail. Don't take a minute. Give me 1 second. Here it comes. Just so you know, I only have one Trank Bomb. I have a trap, don't worry. Okay, just save everyone for when she actually falls asleep. Really, you bitch?
Is I no thank you.
Really? Really? There goes the tail.
Is that it? Alright, the food's already down.
Depends. If she goes to up to her nest, then yeah. That doesn't look like her nest. Though it could be. Must have gotten into it up here. Thank you. broke her skull. Yeah, you know, the scales. No. Really? Now? She might be going back to her place. Yeah, there she goes. Go on, go to sleep. I'll wait till you're here. Come here. No, look, look. Fuck the flash flies. Look where I am on the map. The flash flies like to lie to you. I barely pay attention to them unless I'm looking for something anymore. Oh, hold on. Can I not fucking... Over here I can. Come here, bitch. Bye! Did I really just get a Rathian Ruby out of that? Oh, I am so freaking happy. Mitchell, things are coming up, Casey. And I got four gems out of that. Nice. Or four jewels. Resuscitate, blast resuscitate. Nice. No, don't sell. The absolute terror in that gasp. Holy crap. Oops. I'm sad.
Yeah, I agree. I said, I agree.
Oh.
Yeah. Damn it. Fucking Bleeding Goose is here.
He's an asshole. Stab him in the tank. Oh, Mitchell, what are coins?
Don't know. Those are new. You said Blizzard. No, wait. The last time I saw something about a coin, you had to do the training stuff in Freedom Unite. That shit was bullshit. Think of, go fight a Rathalos wearing the most naked version of an armor you can. But it wasn't a Rathalos, it was a Tigrex.
No.
Yes. Sure you can, the other one, holy shit.
Oh, you what?
Oh, no, no.
Hello again.
Hi. What the hell? Can I do anything? Can I do anything? Oh, no.
Oh, no.
I'm dealing with both Diabloses right now. One of them ran. Thank you, goodness gracious.
Oh.
That was slight amount of horseshit right there. Oh, come on, no. Damn. So aggressive. No, I killed a dung beetle. Jeez. And then if you want to do that shit, let me do this shit. Didn't work.
Hold on a sec, guys. I'll be right back.
Alright. Got your fucking tail, took your line off.
Fucking bitch. Weird. It's gotta be something wrong with her PS4. It has to be.
Oh no.
Oh yes. Because she has the exact same fucking connection speed I do.
I'm already halfway through the time fighting this damn Diablos. That's an interesting move you did. Well, it's the second time I've seen you do that, so it is a new move. I thought I was just seeing things. That is cool though. Did you start another turf war? You didn't start another turf war, did you? No! Oh, good. Yes! Finally. I broke the other horn too? Oh my god, that's beautiful. Now she's pissed off. Turn this way for a little bit. Yep. Black Diabolus just hip checked the freaking the regular one.
Fucking rude.
Yes.
Either that or it's being fucking pushy. Fuck me.
Could be. Could very well be. Starting to get low on health. But due to my pride as a hunter, I have to kill her.
Dude, that is a nice sword. I think I'm watching your gameplay right now.
You probably
yes,
are.
Yes, I am.
Almost.
Oh. I'm sad. It happens. You know, I did all that just so I can hunt a regular Diablo, so let's go back up there and do it.
I got lucky. Shouldn't have set that. She destroyed my trap. Son of a bitch.
Excuse me.
Fucking Beetle Man came over and just freaking. Oh shit. What the fuck? I should have just dodged. Luckily, I can eat again. I do this, Casey. I want you to show me where the hell Camp 15 is, or something, whatever the hell it is, the one closest to them.
All right.
Thank you.
I've got an open quest for Diablos, regular, where I'll be starting at Camp 15. So. If you want
that
to join,
and
he ends up going upstairs, I'll show you.
Yeah, that won't help though. Oh, you mean to help me find it? Oh, okay, sorry.
Yeah. That way you can run it and get it on your own. Oh, duh.
Woo! Actually, hold it, I can. Okay.
Kenny said how soft.
Did I eat? No, I'm stupid. I'm glad that didn't throw me out in the middle of nowhere. What is my purpose? You deliver.
To pass butter.
You are the wrong Diablos. God. Why did that hit me?
Casey? Oh no. The two Diablos are so close. Both of them dug at the same time. This is terrifying.
You're gonna be okay, Mitchell.
Casey? I really hope so. I fucking hope so. No, 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 no. Don't get stunned. Don't get stunned. Don't get stunned. Please don't get stunned. Thank you.
Nice. Thank you, Black Diablos.
I gotta leave the fucking area. This is horrible. No! Okay, good. Thank you, Mel. Fuck, both of you!
I'm currently trying to dodge both of them at the same time as well, Mitchell. Nice, I got one of the horns. Now all I need to do is break off the other one.
This is horrible, Casey. This is absolutely horrible.
Diablo
this is a worst case scenario.
Wyvern tier. Diablo's material, Wyvern tier. Great. That paid for my meal just a minute ago. Roaring Diablos is a scary Diablos.
Oh my god, a turf war now? Oh no. Thank you.
Run.
My Diablos won, which is good because she's gonna stay. The other ones should run. Should. That's the key term. Please die. Please die.
I love that these two are fighting each other, but I hate the fact that I might get caught in the crossfire. It's absolutely terrifying. Oh, they both do Mitchell. Mitchell.
Yes, yes, well.
They did the thing. Remember the moment you had just a moment ago?
Die already! Please! 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 Die!
Get up my arm! Sharpen! Sharpen now! I know you're here. That's bullshit. Oh no, she left. Yes.
Please die. Please die. Oh no. The bleeding goose is here. Fuck. Oh fuck. Please die. I'm almost done. I'm almost done with you. What is up with that? Jeez. This is a turf war. Oh no. This has been hell for me, Casey. Like an elder dragon. Like, well, right now it's not the exact thing, but it's pretty bad. It's been pretty bad. And now I was taking all the hits. Thank God the other one left. Please die. A hip check could be in my future. Oh, yeah, there it goes. Got her! Yes!
Good job, Mitchell. I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Broke the other horn. Now, where is my piece?
Gotcha. No.
You didn't drop anything?
That's a great way to end the stream.
Giant gray asshole.
I'd say that was probably just as difficult, if not worse. Like, they definitely kept the difficulty with certain things. It's just, oh my god. Instead of just bullshit hitboxes and bullshit mechanics, it's just an aggressive monster because of everything that is nicely done and smooth and everything. All the hitboxes make sense, except for Nergigante's wing attack. That one, that is genuinely
bullshit.
Like,
yes, I know.
Yeah. When that thing came down, I was like, oh, it's way above me. Okay, I can go ahead and then he hits me. I was like, basically that, actually, yeah. I can beat the Black Diablos on my own, but man, it's a lot of work.
Large Wyvern tier. Thanks. I needed that. Lord knows I needed that.